Customers make buying decisions after carefully examining the product information, visuals, prices, details, and so on. And in terms of visuals, 3D images surely enhance the website experience. My name is Lisa, and welcome to Learn with GemPages. Today I'm going to show you how to upload a 3D model directly to your pages. 3D models, the future of e-commerce. 3D models allow visitors to take a 360-degree view of a product, just like in real life, instead of a usual scrolling and zooming with 2D images. This improves customer interaction and buying confidence with the product significantly. The famous brand Rebecca Minkoff revealed that 3D models make their website visitors 44% more inclined to add products to their carts and 27% more likely to place orders. How amazing is that? Add 3D models to the Shopify admin. Now let's talk about how to get those models in your store. Firstly, you should check whether your theme supports 3D models or not. The theme list from the official Shopify theme store will be dropped down in the description below. We'll head over to the Shopify admin and open Products. Click on a product to view and manage its details. We can either hit Add, then select the 3D model file, or drag and drop it onto the Media section. All finished! Display 3D models on GemPages. The P image and P images list elements are made to display 3D models. One thing to remember is that these two elements have to be nested inside a product module. Let's start with P image. Drag and drop onto your page, then click on it. Look to the left sidebar, open the drop-down menu under the Display section, and select First 3D Model from Shopify Admin. In case you can't find it, try deleting the current element and dragging a new one in. Shopify is not always perfect, you know. Moving on to the P Image List element. Under the Gallery section, turn on the 3D Image Inline option to enable the 3D model's display. You may notice that inside the editor, the 3D models do not work. We do so to preserve the app performance, but rest assured your models will be fully functional on the live store. If you have any further questions, please leave them in the comment section below and give it a thumbs up. That helps the video be seen by other people. Make sure you've subscribed and hit the notification bell, then you won't miss out on any future content. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!